love the most about this whole job and the whole profession?
Such a good question. I'm not sure. The experiences you have, the people you meet, the friendships I've made with people, designers, models. Yeah, that's it. I think when you're opening a show, you represent what the other women should be, you know? You're like, you're the starter, you're the essence, you're the vibe of everything. So it's very important to get that kind of strong and character down. So, you know, whatever the designer wants, whatever the designer sees as the woman, that's what you should kind of portray, I guess.